A tight economy and rising costs at the pump have spurred increased interest in fuel-efficient, single-cylinder street bikes. Much is also owed the Supermoto movement for lending a cool factor and styling flair to the modern one-lunger. These days, riding a single doesn't mean settling for pedestrian performance or bland aesthetics. A prime example of this is the 2013 KTM 690 Duke. The Duke's strikingly aggressive looks are complemented by the most powerful LC4 four-stroke single the Austrian manufacturer has ever unleashed. Low and compact, the bike feels smaller than its predecessor, thanks to a slightly shorter 57.4-inch wheelbase and a dished saddle that's only 32.7 inches off the pavement. With a dry weight of 337 pounds, the KTM 690 Duke is super agile on twisting tarmac and remarkably easy to maneuver in the garage. A twist of the lightly sprung throttle delivers impressive acceleration that raises the bar for a single. On the Cycle World Dyno, the 690 pounded out 63.9 peak horsepower at 7,630 revolutions per minute in a broad spread of torque ramping up to 48.9 foot-pounds at 5,400 feet.